Ladies and gentlemen, it's loaf check time. We have a clean loaf up top. Now let's go to the right. I see a paw and tail. Now to the left. And there's the other paw. All right, ladies and gentlemen, our two-time gold medalist in loafing ends up with a final score of 6 out of 10.